Dinosaur, thank you so much for the 5 month reso. Collab hype. Hi, Jason and Mario. Alright, ready, Mario? Thunder, let's raise the curtain. Collab hype.
Hi, thank you so much for waiting.
Yes.
2.5 hours.
Just been sitting here waiting for Twitch to work. Thank you for driving so far. Can we test your Dave with a 9 month resub on a collab night? You remember Dave? Dave, the tall guy from last week at the documentary.
Yes.
The really tall guy.
Oh,
that's Dave. Okay, can we test your cello? And chat, can you let us know the balance? Is cello too soft? Is it okay? I already told you guys Mariko's badass. But now you can see and hear with your own eyes and ears. Some violin. All right, so is it cutting out? What's cutting out? Everything or like including my voice? Let me see. How is it now? I wonder if it's just post-apocalypse Twitch bugs. Can you try cello again? Still cutting out. Okay, keep playing. Let's see if I cut out too. Both are cutting out. It's gotta be the Twitch stuff. Just keep playing. Okay.
Okay.
I guess before we start the queue, I guess both are cutting. Wonderful. So this is my friend Mariko.
Hi.
Just drove in all the way from Vegas, which is four hours away. We're all set up and everything, and it's like, wait, Twitch is not working. So we're sitting here like waiting, and then finally here it is. Let me know if the audio gets better. I don't know, it doesn't look like I'm dropping any frames, so yeah, I want to just keep riffing on that a little bit, and then we'll jump into the queue. Actually, Burb, you already donated. I don't have the thing open right now, but Oh, wait, it says it right there. Move here. There we go. Hey, mods, can you also bump peacocks, please? I think I know why it's happening. I fixed it. I did something. I actually did something. Okay. Let's jump into the queue and see what happens. No, we deserve a warm-up song. This is... We'll warm up on this. And then we'll continue, okay? Cello sounds much better than your cello, Jason. I don't know. Here's my cello. My fake cello that I've been playing for you guys this whole time. Yep, that's better than my cello. Yes! Yes. Brownie, thank you so much for the 9-month Twitch, baby. We shall noun him. We shall noun him. Brownie Jr., please. you guys don't have to listen to all my like high frequencies and everything. Now you actually have a big range. Good stuff, Mariko. Welcome. Yeah. Welcome to Twitch. Welcome to Twitch.
It's my first time.
Oh, I told you someone was going to request this. Peacock, the donation. I think you're gonna need your distortion for this. Yes! Track, less track?
More track. Was it too loud for you?
I brought it up because I think... Can you switch from distortion back to clean?
Yeah. Because
I think distortion was a lot louder.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Can I hear the clean? And then switch to, so then when you do the distortion, are you, did you bring the volume down for that?
Yeah, I will.
Okay. Let's see how the track volume of the next one.
Okay.
And see.
Cool. Would you ever ride away
with me? Let me know if the track volume is too low on this one.
take a chance with me. Would you ever take a leap in the night? Would you ever change your frequency?
Cello is quiet compared to music. Cello is quiet in it. Is that any better? Thank you so much for the sub. 4 months in a row. Can you hear everything okay, Mariko, right now? Go downstairs for like 3 minutes. Mariko, you think you'll be okay?
Yeah.
You can talk to. Do you want the tracks playing, or do you want to like maybe you should actually just introduce yourself and talk to chat a little bit.
And, okay.
If you guys also have any questions, by the way, Mariko, we just made her a Twitch account. So, make sure to go follow. I will be right back. The stream is yours.
Run, run, run. Hi, everyone. I just started Twitch because Jason told me about this amazing, you know, site. And then, by the way, I'm from Japan, and then my English sometimes not good. Well, not sometimes. I have so many Japanese accent, but I hope you understand. So if you kind of difficult to understand my English, I'm sorry about that. But yes, I'm enjoying. My name is Mariko. Thank you so much for your understanding. And I live in Las Vegas right now. I just moved Vegas 3 years ago. I was on Michael Jackson's Immortal World Tour by Cirque du Soleil. And then after that, I moved to Las Vegas. And then currently, I'm working at the Zumanity, which is a Las Vegas residence show. So, yeah. thank you. So, yeah, if you visit Las Vegas, please come to see me. I'm doing 10 shows a week, which means 2 shows per night in 5 days. And then, yeah, I don't know. Jason. And then I met Jason a year ago on... I'm sorry. Yeah, I can say something in Japanese. Konnichiwa, which means hello. And then arigato means thank you. Tashi no namae wa Mariko desu, which means my name is Mariko. And yeah. Yes, I'm sorry, it's kind of computer is so far away, so I have to look at the computer. But yes, I'm going to live stream probably on Saturday. I have to set up first, just I opened the account. So I will set up and then I will let you know when I'm going to be, or I'm going to do. But probably on Saturday. And so, yeah, please let me know which song you want me to cover. And then if you... Oh, he came back. Well, he comes back. Yeah, I met Jason and almost a year ago or more.
A little over a year ago.
Yeah, when we did a Madonna...
A lot of the people in the chat have actually seen the video.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
So when I told them that you were coming to collab stream, they were, and I told them that where I met you from.
Oh, okay.
They already knew.
Yay. Yeah, and then, you know, of course he's amazing, and then I was willing to jam with him, but for hours distance, so it's gonna, you know, today's. Make it happen. So
yeah.
So I'm so happy, and I'm so happy to meet you guys. So
yes.
Yay!
We're just glad that it's working. Is her account Mariko Cello on here? Yes. Yeah. That's her.
Yeah, so. I'm like doing like this with black cello. That's me.
Everyone's like, that's not a white cello. It's a fake.
I'm sorry.
It's a fake Mariko.
Yeah.
So make sure, yes, follow. See, look, that's what the bots do. So like you see Raxa did like follow Mariko Cello, then the bot takes care of that and says, please go give the awesome Mariko Cello a follow over at your link.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. While Twitch was down, we spent that whole time just trying to teach her about the 80,000 things that go into a stream.
It's a lot.
It's ridiculous.
You're awesome because you're doing what you did.
Oh, my chat will tell you how much we struggled over the last year getting things to work. Chat, I told Mariko about the magical adapter of truth.
Yeah.
Which apparently now we don't need anymore, but I don't know why.
Yeah, almost during his explaining to me, my brain just exploded.
It's okay. It takes time, but but we'll get it. So yeah, this is Mariko. Did you show them some of your sounds?
Maybe just I was talking.
Okay. maybe show them a couple like the toys you brought, so we could see you.
Yeah. My setup is simple today, but a clean sound is. Song.
Can you wait? Hold on. I started playing something on that. Can you keep riffing with that beautiful sound while I play this little part on the piano? So, it'll go like. I didn't even leave myself any room to sit, so I'm just gonna squat. We should just do this.
Yeah.
Except that was extremely uncomfortable for us. Squatting and twisting.
Walk out. Wow, you're amazing.
Guys, can we get some claps? Can we get some claps for Mariko, please?
Oh, thank you so much. No, you're amazing.
My chat will tell you that I'm not. My chat likes making fun of me.
Oh. like that emoji.
Which, very cool. The clapping?
Everything is very cool. I love it.
What else? What else should we have Mariko try to play, if whether I'm on piano or violin?
I like your distortion sound too.
Oh.
Oh, Pikachu.
Yeah. Same key. There's no more cello coming through. Oh, there we go. You know what that's from, Mariko?
No.
It's from Tron. The like.
Beauty.
Yeah.
Beautiful song.
Ooh, I wonder. I feel like I should just be on piano. Did you ever play Final Fantasy games?
I did, but long time ago.
Let me scoot closer to the piano. I want to hear cello on this.
Thank you. hear the next room's voice a lot.
That's coming from...
Oh, dear.
Krista, we can actually hear you pretty loudly on the mic.
Maybe just...
Well, I can hear you. It's bigger than the piano sound.
Yeah, I know. Mostly just that E minor. Minor. Nice. We have everyone in the chat is just crying now. We did it. We made everybody cry.
Yay.
Ooh, okay, now this turned into like chat requesting songs to just Jason requesting songs, because now I want to hear so many things with Mariko's cello. Thank you. You sound amazing.
No, you are amazing.
I don't know what I'm even doing here.
Oh, I love your piano.
Wow, chat. Check my donos. Holy. Oh my god. Okay, so Mariko, I know you probably didn't see. I obviously didn't see, but Cosmic Rambler with a $20 donation and Ooh. Said any Ludovico Einaudi would be nice. Lots of love to the both of you. Is that a cello? Is there a cello piece by that name, or is that a composer? Do you recognize Ludovico? I could YouTube it in a sec. Aeonius TV with a $50 donation. Thank you so much, Aeonius. He said, both of you play great together. So great, in fact, that you'll need some Photosynthesis Volume 3 for later just to compete with her cello. So Aeonius just donated $50 towards another film scoring plugin.
Wow.
Called Photosynthesis. Oh, my God. And Wind with a $5 donation. Is it sad song day today? Feels good, man. Thank you so much. Tubes with the five. See, like, we have to set your stream up so that you have the notifications like that. Tubes with the $5 donation. Thank you, guys. All right. I need you to try this. G major, mostly. Do you know what that's from? It's from Super Mario 64.
Ooh.
Do you play games, by the way? Or do you ever even have time to game?
That question for me?
Yeah, for you.
Oh. yes.
What do you play? Or what? What's your favorite games?
I play the... Of course, I'm from Japan. So was a big game was Final Fantasy and then Dragon Quest.
Ah.
And everybody to talk about, so you like the Final Fantasy or Dragon Quest?
Okay.
And then when I was a little or teenager, I liked the Dragon Quest. And I did almost everything, the Dragon Quest. And but I never done the Final Fantasy.
Which one? Like the first one? Or
the whole thing.
All of them?
Yeah. I tried to start the Final Fantasy 2. But I don't know why. Every time I try to start and get busy, and it got busy, and it, okay, you don't have time. But I wish I could do that, you know. And also, I like, I don't know how to say in English, because it was Japanese. But it was a game for, the main character was a lawyer.
Oh.
And then, like a object or something. Do you know?
Oh, they're going to know. It's about to flood into the chat right now, but I can't remember.
Actually, recently they
Phoenix Wright? Phoenix Wright.
maybe.
Phoenix Wright.
Then maybe, yeah, that one. I don't know. I'm sorry. I can't answer because I don't know in English.
I think it's that one.
Okay, that one. Yeah, you guys are right. Yeah, so I'm going to start, the live streaming, but I would like to know the very good game music. And I want to collaborate. So
yes.
If you can tell me or teach me, this is a very good song or something, I appreciate it. I covered before Chrono Cross.
Ooh.
Maybe different key.
Does it go into
Yeah, that one, Time's Scar.
D minor. Chat wants to know if your cello has a name.
Oh, white one?
Yes.
I didn't I didn't decide name yet.
Well, today is your lucky day because chat has so many names and ideas for you.
Yay! But because I got this cello kind of recently, but this F is, it looks like a mustache for me. So definitely he's a
classy
male.
Ah, okay.
No, female.
Okay. And that's it. We just know it's a male.
Yeah.
Okay. People are suggesting names like White Walker, Night King.
Night King.
Frost, Mellow Cello, Hank, Dave.
Why?
White Knight. Mm.
Wow, so many ideas.
Can we make the chat cry again? So let's do. This is mostly an E minor.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I was looking at
this. I know. Trust me. When I'm streaming,
yeah,
99% of the time, I'm just staring at chat. So, like, if you watch the replay, I could be playing the most crazy thing or, like, just shredding on distortion. Uh-huh. I'm just, like...
Reading the stuff.
Reading, like, that's funny. All right, let's make him cry. Wait, what was I about to play? Oh, yeah. and then modulation into B minor. Lost my place. Are they crying yet?
No.
No? Then we must do more. I know, they're all trying to make me laugh so that I don't make them cry. Right? How are you guys doing, chat? You okay? How are you feeling?
Good.
Good?
So much fun.
Do you have any requests yourself of like songs that you would... Actually, first, yeah, let's try. Cosmic Rambler donated for. Let me search this real quick. Hey, Cosmic, can you find a specific YouTube link to paste in the chat or to send to a mod to send to me or no to just to put it in the chat so that I can. So I can open it and see what you're looking for. Oops. Oh my God, my violin is falling. Do you have any favorite movies or TV shows?
There's a lot. I can decide it.
Do you recognize that? It's Kimi no Na wa.
Ah.
Did you watch it?
I did.
Not yet? Okay.
But my friend's doing like a recording stuff, playing some music.
Ooh.
So I knew it about that movie, but I didn't watch it yet.
Cool. Did we get Cosmic's Ludovico song yet? Mods yell at me if I missed it. Mods, can you find a YouTube link for that specific one, please? Do you watch a lot of Ghibli? Aeonius with the 5. You know, my brain got stuck thinking of names and I came up with one. Ivory Aria. Aria as in an instrument capable of expressing. Uh-oh, I missed it. Of expressing oneself through its white appearance. Ooh. That's another name suggestion for your cello. I almost said violin. Ivory Aria.
Mm.
So poetic.
Ivory. That's beautiful.
I like it.
Let's. Is it possible to see the chat?
Oh God.
Later, everything.
Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna look and then I wanna decide and then I'll.
Ooh, she's gonna decide from the suggestion.
Yes.
Oh my God. So all of my violins all my electric violins were named by chat.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Nice. So this one is named Shredder.
Shredder.
I have another one that's identical, but it's my first NS. I'm mixing up my instruments. NS violin, and they named that one Cricket.
Cricket. Okay.
And then
I
have an acoustic electric carbon fiber.
Uh-huh.
Violin
uh-huh.
that they, for whatever reason, named Carbuncle. Carbuncle.
Okay, that sounds so strong.
It's, that's one way to put it.
Nice.
But yeah, so I'm excited to know.
Yeah, I have three electric cello and then two acoustic cellos, but I never heard the name, so it's good.
You're never going to hear the name again either, don't worry. Unless you decide to name your cello Carbuncle, but and then we can rename my violin. why would I want that?
I can't take yours.
Damn.
Oh, yeah, please name it.
Let's see what we have here. This was a specific request from Cosmic, who donated 20. So let's try to improvise on this.
Okay.
All right. You start. I'll resettle into my violin. Yep, that sounds amazing. keep going. There's like a... oh, there it is. It was a cat hair on my eye. We're good. Another cello solo. Why? Nice. That's not just
the view was so beautiful.
Yeah.
I like it.
Can we get some culps? Some claps? Here in our stream we call clapping culps. Question. Ragnarite, thank you for the bits. Do you stringed instrument players develop? Uh-oh, it disappeared. Oh, develop calluses on the tips of your fingers. Definitely. So, you know, like the calluses or when the fingertips get really, like, I guess hard and,
hard?
Like.
Like this?
Yes! She has calluses. Up there. Yeah, so for violin, I mean, I already have some, but the next size instrument, the viola, they'll have like thicker calluses, and then cello, it's like exponentially bigger calluses, and then bass, like double bass players, it's like, it's crazy on their hands.
It's like an elephant.
Yeah, it's like elephant. Yeah. Also, Cosmic Rambler. What happened? I see you. Cosmic Rambler, who donated for us to play that song.
Oh,
donated another 20 and said thank you.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you for requesting such a beautiful, beautiful song. Very nice.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Mariko hair hype. I usually have headphones on. I have those headphones on. And then the black part on the top blends in with my hair, so then it looks like it looks all like my head. Or it looks like I have no I don't know, it's weird.
So when did you start to learn the piano?
When I was 6, I think. So I learned piano first and then violin.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and then but I stopped piano a long, long time ago.
Wow,
but now I just
amazing.
You know. Thanks. It's only because I play pretty often on the stream when
and
I'm not.
And for composing?
Oh, for composing, it's like the most important thing. You know, because
yeah.
Mariko actually plays, I don't know if chat wants to, needs to know this, but Mariko also plays violin.
But I can't play right now. Yeah, I started to violin and piano when I was 4, but first I was reading the kid's book, and then my mom told me there's a bear was playing the cello.
A bear?
It's on the book. And I said, I want to do this one. But I was in the, we lived in the country of Japan, so there's no teacher was, right now they have, but
at the time,
30 years ago, they didn't have a cello teacher.
Gotcha.
So my mom couldn't find the teacher, then she gave me a violin. It's kind of small.
Uh-huh.
Look like a almost same.
Yeah.
She said, almost same with cello.
Almost the same.
And I did, and I started, but it's different.
Gotcha. Doc Penguin donated 10. Thank you so much, Doc Penguin. I think the way that we should do this, I mean, given that we didn't get to start stream until 2.5 hours later, I don't think we're going to be able to go as long as we originally wanted. But those of you who are donating, if there's specific requests or something, please let us know. But I'd say just to make best use of our time, we can just jam on whatever we want, and then
Sakura
yeah.
means. Somebody said Sakura means the Japanese song, which means Sakura song or a Japanese song.
I didn't see.
Oh yeah, it went.
I just see Sakura wins. What does Sakura mean again in Japanese?
Cherry blossom.
Oh right, okay. What should we play? What should we play, chat? Oh, before we went into that song, I was asking if you listened to any of the like Miyazaki, the Miyazaki film stuff.
That's great. Oh, thank you so much. We love you guys too.
I love my Twitch chat. Let's see if you can make these sound even better. Thank you so much, Doc Penguin. Which one?
Like most of F minor.
About to change the key. Change it again to G major. Chords you like. Was that one from again?
I don't know the English title. Rapido? No. Yeah, maybe a Rapido.
Oh, the castle in the sky.
That one.
Oh my god, Mooney-kun with another 20? Dude, you guys are amazing. Wow. Mooney-kun, is that in the queue? Why are my compositions in the queue right now? Hold
that's
on.
Awesome.
I'm gonna let.
I wanna play you.
My song.
Yeah, why not?
I wish I had you on the songs. But future ones.
Oh.
Okay. Mods. Which one? What was in order? Actually, let's do this one. Aeonius. Oh, actually.
What's up, everyone?
Oh my god!
This
please,
is Jason.
No one wants to hear me talk. Sorry, what'd you say? Memoirs of a Geisha? Yeah, John Williams' score. It's like, it's also awesome. Are you warm?
No.
Okay.
You're warm?
I'm pretty warm.
Oh.
I'm gonna turn on the air.
But can...
Yeah, this is the best ever. None of my previous collab stream guests fanned me. Just kidding. You guys don't need to do that. Ten out of Ken service. Amazing. Now I forgot what we were gonna do. Oh right, we're gonna skip my talking. Wow, how long did I talk for? Okay. Last year. Oh my god. Last week when we met up, we were talking about this piece, the one that I composed with the artists. With the art by the artist. So Aeonius TV, the one who donated, he's the artist. He's the one who created all of the digital paintings and illustrations in this. So he did all the visuals and the art, and I did the music.
That was beautiful art.
Shout out to Aeonius though. There he is. That's him.
Wow. Yeah. This is definitely wonderful.
All right. Let's play with my song. I want to hear Trouble on this actually. Jacob Time with the 500. Thank you so much.
If I make a mistake, don't.
Oh, okay. All right. Then I think it goes into D minor still. Can I have you try the cello part I put in? It was like, excuse my fake cello. Like, that sounds way better. Or with the G. So. Yeah. And then like sometimes I went into the, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds a lot better. So it's like in between, so
okay.
I'll play it with you. Hold. Here.
Master, it's so difficult.
And then A minor, big cellos. Yeah. Melody. Cello A minor. Thank you. I had my cello pizzicato. Big. Oh, also, yeah. Don't worry about like playing on the song. You can go crazy on this.
Okay.
We want to hear you go crazy on it. Yes.
I feel so nervous. Oh
my God. Please. I was like, I guess I was going to say it too, but then I was like, I was playing and then I was like, maybe she's like figuring out the song. And then one of our mods, Thunder, she said it exactly. It was just like, don't worry about like ruining or playing a wrong note on my song. Just like go ham. And then you went so ham. That was so, oh,
but
that was awesome.
Let me have a time to practice that cello.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah. I need to figure out the timing.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
I think
but it's so beautiful song.
Thanks. I think we're gonna need Mariko to record cello for future compositions and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Would you guys like that? Yeah, that was so beautiful.
Yeah, your song is beautiful.
Oh no, I'm.
Your song is beautiful.
Kappa, kappa, kappa.
I love it.
Yes, all the yes, 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 yes. Yeah, yes, yes. Oh yeah. Holy crap! Yes, 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 yes. Please, yes. Yeah, that's a done deal. Well, good.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
And if you guys haven't already followed Mariko's brand new Twitch account, where she is planning on beginning streaming, her career in streaming, it is Mariko Cello, M-A-R-I-K-O Cello.
Yes. I'm wondering, when is the best timing for...
Best time to stream?
Yes.
Well, in general, it seems like most people prefer streaming during our daytime, like in the afternoon, mm-hmm. or even like late morning, because then the people in Europe, there's a lot of viewers in Europe. Like for my time, they're all asleep. Most of them are asleep.
Like at 5 p.m.
Yeah, it's like in general, people tell me it's a little late, but. Mm-hmm. But it's just the time that kind of works out best.
Like
for
noon,
me.
in USA, or like, I mean,
yeah, for our time zone.
Okay.
Yeah, but
because I have to go to Cirque du Soleil show.
Yeah. Did you tell them about it?
A little bit.
Did you tell them which show or?
Zumanity, which is very another side of Cirque du Soleil.
Oh man, if you guys go to Vegas, you have to go check out Mariko's show. It's called Zumanity, and it's a Cirque du Soleil show, and she's like a featured soloist in it throughout the show, and it's amazing. When we did the Madonna performance together last year, Mariko brought the band over to see it, and it was amazing. And then when I was on my gig in Vegas last week, we met up, and then I also got to go see her perform it again. So she's doing the shows at night, which means that you could potentially stream in the daytime, which I think would work for a lot of people.
Okay.
Or you could just stream at all the same times as me, and then I'll just come watch your stream instead, and I'll just relax. That sounds like a better idea. Cool. Oh wait, I was gonna. There was one. How long have you been doing Zumanity?
2.5 years.
Okay.
Yes.
It's a good amount of time.
Yeah. I did over 1,000 shows already.
Oh my god. That's crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Peacock asks, instead of having you start your own stream, can I just give you my? they asked if I can just give you my stream. Like, instead of you starting a new one, we'll just like rename my channel, and then you'll just automatically have all of all of this set up. I'm fine with that.
Your setup is ridiculous.
I can't.
I need your help.
We're I was telling Mariko also before the stream that I'm obviously going to be helping, and there's so many amazing people in the chat who are experienced and also just willing to help. So
yeah, everybody's so warm and kind.
Yeah. They just make fun of me a lot. Just kidding. So yeah, don't worry. I know when Mariko walked in, and I was like, so this goes into this, plugged into this second computer, and then the third computer does this, and then you have to have this set up and this ready, and then you have to plug this into this, and then it might work 40% of the time.
Yeah, and then I was like 10 seconds. Yeah. Quiet. Okay.
Everything will be okay.
I hope so.
All right, let's see what else was... Hey, mods, were the songs on the bottom ones to be bumped? Or you want to try the recent piece that I composed?
Yeah, sure.
I don't know if you heard it, but it's the one that I did with John Bugs and Lil Buck.
Yes, I heard.
So, lots of D minor.
It's good for me.
Also, yeah. Also, same thing. Don't hold back. Just play whatever. Okay. It's already better. So I'm gonna let you shred on this next part. It's like big, big D minor. Right. Solo. And then this last part is like the actual epic part where I have the choir. So it's gonna be you. Mariko, claps for Mariko, please.
Not today.
Is it okay? I was gonna ask his name if he's okay, but he doesn't have a name yet. But he's going to have a name soon.
Yes, I will check.
Possibly Carbuncle, but we're not sure yet. Most likely Carbuncle. Please be Carbuncle.
I can't hear.
Wow. You make all of my songs sound 1,000% better. Yep. It's confirmed. That was amazing.
No, this song is pretty. So you played this song at the TED.
At TED, yeah.
I wanted to see that.
Oh yeah, it's did you see the video of the performance?
Yes, I saw it.
Cool. Thanks. It's I don't know what else we're gonna do with that piece, but we might try to do more stuff with it. I don't know. We'll see. But either way, whatever I compose next or coming up, we're you gotta so people have already been clipping, which means that they save kind of like short highlights.
Oh. That's nice.
That gets
wow.
Yeah.
Amazing. You guys are amazing.
Yeah, I know. Chat is always on top of it.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm totally beginner, so please teach me.
Yeah. Mooney-kun, you also is it this one that you requested? Our friend Mooney-kun in Canada donated for this. Let's see.
Oh, I like this comic.
Oh. Envari with the 5-month resub. Too damn good, man. Thank you, Envari.
Yeah, I didn't watch this movie, but I read this comic. Yeah.
Ooh, it sounds nice. Oh my god, whale sounds. I could do that. Yep, her whale sounds are better.
No.
I just want to make cool whales. Floop with the 9-month resub. Thank you so much, Floop. Much love. Man, my whales sound whack now. That's what my whales sound like. Sense a Mariko solo coming up. Whole stream is Mariko solo. Done. Stamp of approval. Take it away. Yes. That's all you.
Thank you.
Nice. some people are asking about the information on the cello, or is there a model or a brand?
This cello from Germany.
Uh-huh.
And then a company's name is Mezzoforte, and this is acoustic electric type. And then so right now we are plugged in from this connection directory, but also maybe you can hear it. So electric acoustic, it can be acoustic but also electric. So yeah, and then you can paint any color if you want to be crazy, like pink, blue. And then also we can have like a drawing.
Oh, cool.
So yeah, somebody have like a somebody's face.
Oh, can I get some Joy? Can I get some Joy W's in the chat, please? I think you're gonna need this. You're gonna need this painted on your cello, on the entire front and back side.
Oh yeah.
That.
Yeah, I have a.
That's what we need to paint on your cello.
So many faces.
Chat, you agree, right?
I love tweets.
Yes.
I love here.
I'm excited to see what kind of emotes and stuff you would have. It'll if you make the same exact face like that. And then they'll make it into yours.
Like this?
Yes. Perfect.
Well, I have bunny, so maybe paint bunny here.
Oh. Well, I think a lot of Twitch chat loves, they love cats, and I think they love bunnies, right? Raxa, I know they love bunnies. So
some you have a cat.
Yeah, but I don't let the cat into the studio because it's carpeted and I like keeping it like super, super clean.
Yeah, yeah.
Look, it's a bunny butt.
Oh, it's so cute.
Good job, Raxa. You done it. You done did it now.
Yeah, I also never let him in my studio because he loved chewing. Oh, my God. And he likes like perfect looks cable, not like a dead one.
Oh, right.
I gave him like a dead cables and he never interested in. Oh my God.
Like brand new just unopened.
Right.
Like or Mogami like cables.
Totally fine, like you know, working cables. He's chewing. So
nice.
Not here.
What's the bunny's name?
Chip.
Chip.
Yeah, that's I had a dog. Mm-hmm. In Japan, and then just he passed away last year.
Oh.
And he was my first pet, and then his name was Potato because I love eating potato.
Oh.
So, okay, what's next? Well, I have another dog, Bibi, in Japan.
Uh-huh.
That, but it's a different story, but mm-hmm. Okay, potato. What's good? Potato chip.
That's amazing. It just so happens that Twitch, all of Twitch, not just the creative mm-hmm. section, not just the music side, everyone loves the word potato. Specifically potato.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's true. it's like I don't know, you probably don't know how excited the chat just got when you said potato. Or is that your dog?
So many potato.
Yeah. Look, there's potato emotes. There's
emo.
Like
emo means yeah in Japanese. Yeah.
So many. Yeah, look, those are potato emotes. That's a potato emote. That's a potato gun.
Oh my God.
There's another potato emote. That's another one. You don't know what you started. You just opened the potato box.
Oh my God.
And now all the potatoes are coming out.
Maybe this one's name is potato.
Oh. That's kind of amazing. I think you're gonna be just fine on Twitch. You're gonna be very Joshua Tree with the 5. Great duo stream. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. We're just grateful that that Twitch was able to get back up and running. Did you, is there a time you need to end?
What time is it?
It's 9:35.
Oh.
Like, we should probably need to end soon. Let me check something real quick. Maybe soonish.
Yeah.
Cool. Someone was asking if there's any. Yeah, like anything you would want to request, because now like some people in the chat have requested things. I've requested 90% of the stream.
What was the song we did the first time when I came here?
Oh,
What was it? I don't remember what song.
Not the Hatsune Miku, right? Not that one.
Not that one. Not that one. Before that one. Or two before. I think like a rock style, and then you played a dissocial sound, and then.
Was it
I don't remember the name. Yeah, like that.
Why am I even playing my fake cello in front of you? Yeah, we could do that. Hey mods, can you grab and bump Papa Roach? Papa Roach into the queue and bump it, please. Yeah, so what happened was when Twitch was down and we were like setting up, I was explaining like what exactly we do here on the stream, and then so since we couldn't stream, no, not that one, it's yeah, that one, thanks Veltis. So we were just using the last week's queue and just showing her some of those, so there was like anything from like Hatsune Miku to Papa Roach, so let's go. Feel free to distort, feel free to shred. Just go ham. This is your stream.
Cut
now.
My life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my heart bleed.
Oh, That was sick. So we were talking about bunnies, and then rah, bunnies. Nice.
Not funny.
Do you need some water, by the
way? I'm okay.
Is that empty?
Yes.
Have you been thirsty? I didn't realize your water glass was empty. Are you sure you're okay? Or do you want some? I can.
Oh, I'm. You're talking.
Yeah. Sorry.
I'm okay. Thank you so much.
Okay.
That cute cup.
Thanks. And then on this side, it's.
Oh. Lovely.
All right. What do you think? Should we do?
So you're doing next time is today's what day?
Today's Wednesday.
Wednesday. So you are doing it on Friday?
Yeah, next stream is Friday.
Wow. Super amazing.
Thanks, Mariko.
I have to prepare some stuff. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to do on Saturday if I could have everything.
If everything is working,
yeah,
you could try to stream this Saturday.
I would try to set up. But original,
right?
Yes. So, hope you enjoyed it.
You want to do one last song?
Yeah.
Before we go,
sure.
Chat. What do you think? Do we officially?
Oh, thank you.
Do we officially Magic Sword and induct Mariko into our stream? Or a different one. Options, Magic Sword, Brain Power. It's gonna be a process. Magic Sword. Alright, Magic Sword it is. Thunder, can you? There we go. Okay. So we're gonna end on this song. And this is pretty much like the official song of my stream.
Okay.
It's kind of what like when I haven't even explained to Mariko what raiding and hosting are, but basically when something crazy happens on the stream, if like a lot of people suddenly show up, we welcome them with this song.
Okay.
So basically go as crazy as you want to or can go. All right, let's go. It's a lot of E flat minor. Crazy? It's gonna get crazier. When it does, let's trade a couple like 8 bar or something like that. Or like 4. And just go ham. Mods also. also throw somebody for us to raid at me. This is all the intro. Breakdown. Mods, subs, and chat. Who do you want to? Who should go first on the drop? We have enough time with the delay. That nerd, thank you for the 8 months. Who should take the first? Not enough time. I go. You. Go take the next drop, right? So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mariko, 6, 7, 8. Oh. Finish up, all you. Mariko has officially been introduced to our stream and to Twitch. Chat, thank you guys so much.
Thank you so much.
You're going to be seeing some Mariko streams. Unfortunately, we don't live that close to each other, and she drove 4 hours to come stream with us today. And it almost didn't happen with Twitch going down, but we made it just in time. I'm so glad that you guys were able to catch it, and I hope you had an amazing time. And
thank you so much.
Yeah, We're going to...
And thank you so much, Jason.
Oh, to me? What?
Yeah. Make it happen.
Oh, thank you. I have a lot to show you of all of this stuff to make a stream work.
And you have a great audience. Amazing.
That's
audience.
That's the best part.
Yes.
That's why I stream. Because the amazing community and everyone is... Because it's actually not... it's not like this in every stream.
Oh,
there's,
really?
Yeah, there's a lot of streams where the chat kind of just takes over, and it can be crazy in some. And there's a lot here in the creative section with musicians and artists and cosplayers and everything. And people just are super, super supportive. So.
Thank you.
Welcome to Twitch. We are going to go raid Mod. You said Lara 6683. Yes. Ooh, how about, can you play some solo outro music while I'll explain what it is that I'm about to do, but we're about to end stream. So just, I don't know, if you're feeling like a nice relaxy, yeah, beautiful outro, or if you're feeling like crazy, I leave it to you. Hold on, can we do one last thing? that sounded so good.
Oh, thank you.
Can I call out some chords or some notes for you real quick? C, like a low C. And then E flat. Okay, now just the C. E flat. Just the E flat. F minor. E flat. Hold the G. C minor. E flat major. F minor. E flat. G. C minor. Hold it. Freestyle. Thank you.
much fun.
That's the outro. Thank you guys so much for hanging. Hope you enjoyed the stream.
Thank you so much.
We'll see you real soon. We're going to go raid Lara 6683. I hope she's still on. And then what's our raid message? Let's do Mariko Cello raid with Joy W's for now until she has her own emote face. I'll explain to you what this is after. She's like, "What is he doing?" So we do this. Boom, okay? That's going to be our message. Catch Mariko on all the social media. Catch her streams. Coming at you soon. And we'll see you guys very soon. Bye!
Thank you so much. See you soon.